whole performing side is a bit harder than I thought. I just need to get past the obsession with getting the choreography wrong and the fear of doing the jump.
I think because you're not just thinking about waist up, you know, it's not a close up, it's everything. Stop worrying about the jump, because I think you're going to be amazing like you have been every other week, and you're going to be a great Ghostbuster.
So who are you going to call?
Mollie and Sylvain.
Oh yeah!
We interrupt this programme with news of a sudden rise in supernatural sightings. The cause of the outbreak is currently unknown, but we're assured experts have arrived to deal with the issue.
With their sparkly boiler suits, spooky spins and creepy crossovers, Mollie and Sylvain channeling the Ghostbusters in an entertaining run. And the first call they had to answer was to deliver the rotating pencil lift before they moved on to the judges' challenge. The repeated two-foot jumps at the conclusion of a colourful splurge of fantasy and ectoplasm. Right, judges, did you see anything there that might come back to haunt them? Let's find out. Ashley?
7.5.
Oti?
7.5.
Jane?
7.5.
And Chris?
7.5.
It's 30 out of 40.
Everybody else thought it should have been higher.
I know.
So, everyone loves a Ghostbuster, but you were a little bit unsure at first, weren't you?
Yeah, I mean, I think last week was, like, Mollie vibe, it was me, and then this week I was a bit like, oh, I didn't think I could make it live up to last week, but I did my best.
But yeah, I must be happy with that.
Yeah. Well, let's get some comments from the judges. Jane, let's begin with you.
Yeah, I think you've actually said what I was thinking. I mean, last week you looked like you were loving every second. You really stepped it up a notch, and you look very confident. This week, whilst you were with Sylvain, you were okay. The minute you had to do steps on your own, you looked very worried again. And I think because you did the headbanger last week, we're expecting something more than an aeroplane at the end of the routine, if I'm honest. Yeah. But you definitely have it in you to keep pushing yourself and getting better.
Thank you, Chris.
Thank you.
A lot of experts in the room tonight.
Yeah.
So I'm going to be the critical judge, I think, tonight. And because we're getting to the business end of the competition now, so it's time to get picky. You started great. You were right into the character. You were down there. You were playing the part. But as soon as we started skating, it disappeared. And I could see you concentrating on the steps. And like Jane said, last week you were so confident. It was so wonderful. We want to see that again. So just bring that back. The jumps were great, by the way.
Ashley.
Yeah, listen, sometimes it actually surprises me how much we all agree, because I'm going to echo what these guys are saying that when you do those moments when you break apart on your own, not just in your face, but in your body, I see you sort of go, oh, I'm on my own. And then the moment you're with Sylvain again, it's incredible. But across the board, one thing I will say is I love the way you commit to your character and commit to your performance, because your energy is always A1. So well done.